muffins, they roused him with dice. They roused him with mustard and cress. They roused him with jam and judicious advice. They said I'm calling drums to guess. And at length he sat up and was able to speak a sad story he offered to tell. The bellman cried silence, not even the shriek. And excitedly tingled the bell. There was a silence supreme, not a shriek, not a scream. Scarcely even a howl or a moan. As a man they called ho told a story of woe in an antediluvian tongue. You may stay here with sailboats and sing it with cave. You may hunt it with forks and a hoe. You may threaten its life with a railway shake. You may charm it with smiles and a soul. It is this that oppresses my soul. When I think of my uncle's last words,